Welcome back to Let's Play a Tear of Vermillion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I think we're supposed to be heading to Benequia Monastery now. Glowing Cat found SPR Kingdom 1. This is the express elevator down. I'm thankful for that, so we don't have to go in and out of all those caves again. That took a little while. Alright. Feel like we went down a great ways, because we did. So we're supposed to be going to Benequia Monastery, but I don't remember where that is. Maybe this sign will help. Well, I think it's towards Newborn. Not sure. Hopefully if we're going the wrong way, someone will stop us at some point. That's right. I don't think I've looked at this in forever. Always Benequia. So I guess we're here? So then we have to head east. Oh, west rather. Which way were we going? Is it down this way? Yeah. Wasn't this right where I was? Now we're back here. So we have to go to Newborn first, then. And from there, Benequia. Got it. So that's where I was originally headed, Newborn. But I thought I could get there, you know, without having to go there. I wonder how the monsters can tell that we're tougher than them. Like, oh crap, he went up a level. I'm not messing with him. I suppose we'll go around and see if anyone has new stuff to say again. Get off that! I don't want to come to your counter. Hi, I remember you, girl. How is your grandfather? Hunter Rob says. Archim says, he's fine, thank you. He said that Rob was driving away the monsters vandalizing the forest. Thank you very much. Haha, don't mention it. Tree Spirit Forest is also the place I work. You may not like my job, though. No, you're wrong. Hunting for the sake of survival is permitted by Durga. I see. Your words encouraged me. Say hello to your grandfather. Tell him not to worry about those monsters wrecking the forest. Hi, Archim. Are you here to buy things today? Stay as long as you want. She can't answer you. This guy over here with the job. Wow. You're the girl from Tree Spirit Forest. I've reformed. I haven't mistreated Mipha since then. Why are you so nervous, says Archim. Have you done anything you are ashamed of? No, I haven't. I did love that easy job, it's true. But I'm not so foolish as to forget the poison gas incident. Archim chuckles, says, I'm sorry, it was just a joke. I'd know if someone was hurting Mipha's. Whew, you got me, girl. But you've changed. When I saw you last, you had this troubled face. I don't think jokes would have to come from a face like that. But now you have such a happy face. I like it better. You think so? Yes, we think so. Alright, so again, some new dialogue around here. It's strange. I don't hear the midday bell from the Benequia Monastery. They always ring the bell right on noon. It's because they're all dead. SP Arcane M1, thank you. You used a bunch of those. Coming up here? No. A new store opened at the north exit. I hear they have unique items. Why don't you go and take a look? I believe I will. Sounds interesting. The hole left by Douglas was big. I couldn't have covered it alone. Things have become manageable because Rob signed up with the guild. It's not as exciting as learning from a master, but I should probably go easy, working diligently to train on my own. Tell someone who gives a crap. The festival will be held in Newborn next year. I hope that Douglas will represent our town again. I don't know if he will come back from the Holy Capital in time. I don't care, jerk. I have no idea why I'm saying this. Oh, yeah, yeah. These people. When peace returns, three of us to drink together, including Douglas. Lucia says, yeah, it's a good idea. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Still a good idea. Yeah, same thing she said before. I thought out of anybody, these people would have something new to say. Some people in town saw strange figures wearing a hood along the Holy Maiden Passage. There is only the monastery in that direction, so they are probably church personnel. I hope they are not vulgar priests like the Great Oracle. Yeah, I think they're in trouble. I don't think they're holy personnel. Are you adventurers? We have tons of jobs, so take as many as you want. Yeah. Yeah, it's the same thing as before. Oh, this store? We've been here. I got all excited, too. Ah, it's Archim. How are the Mifas? Archim chuckles, says, they're fine, thank you. They say they want to see you, Chinna. I also want to see them badly, but adults stop me from going to the forest. Archim, please take me to the forest with you. I'm sorry, but I agree with them. There are very scary monsters in the forest right now, so it's dangerous there. I'll bring them to the town soon, so please stay put here. Really? Do you promise? I'm very happy. I can't wait to have Mipha here. Which one? You only want one here? Hi, Archer. It's been a while. There has been an increase in the number of monsters vandalizing the forest lately. Is your house okay? Yes, so far. Hunter Rob is driving away those dangerous monsters from the forest. Talking about Rob, he said he got an adventurer's qualification. Maybe I should sit for the qualification exam, too. It's not a bad idea to become an adventurer and work for the town. Well, if you pass the qualification, we'll tell you, hey, grats. But I have no sword skills. Then get sword skills. Alright, we go to the monastery now. I think we've talked to everybody. Yes. Pretty close. I left you in the dust. Oh, I didn't leave you in the dust, though. Water mantis and scouting bird. I remember those birds. Yeah, water balloons. I don't want a water balloon fight right now. Protection. We'll kill you for that. Well, they're both damaged. Let's get this bird. Oh, I never heard that part. Produce the water balloons, yes. Three of them are very good, very nice. Oh, such fun. Now die. Gotta put up with more water balloons. Archim with the killing blow. Yay. Oh, she's gonna level up soon. Let's save. I've had enough of you things. Give it a rest a little bit. Uh-oh. Danger! Voice of a girl, breathing hard. What is she up to? Avin says, what's going on? Ah, Archim, Sister Lynn says. Sorry, was that you? Thought you were, like, doing it with somebody. Archim says, Lynn, what's wrong? Please run away quickly. It's dangerous here. Men with masks suddenly attack me. What? Says Avin. Those, I take it? They are! Ruti says, watch out! The assassins of the Octum's apostles. Lucius says, they are all over the place, aren't they? Yep, and now they're on our battle screen. Let's actually weaken them up a little bit. Spirit Eden, I haven't tried that one yet. Don't miss. They can miss. Cool. The green reminded me of the Matrix. I don't even know how much it did to them. Let's see. Alright, we were working on B, I believe, yeah. Damn. Pushed them too far away. Okay, then. Alright, healing Lucius. See if this takes this one down. No. Oh. Much better. This guy's probably the most dangerous. I think he's the one hit by her finishing move. Getting a finishing move, let's give some to this guy. Take that. Archim! Yes! Archim level 29. Thank you very much. But there are still men with masks in the back. Avin says, what's Miss Alessia doing? I don't know. But it looks like the men with masks are searching for Director and Cena. Dang. What is their intent? Oh, Bardas. Is this a test from you? Lucia says, no worries, I'll take care of the rest too. What do you mean you? It was all of us. You stay here, okay? Says Ritis. Okay. Please save others. Please, I beg you, please save Miss Olesia. Please save the others. Just wanted to talk to you for some reason. Hey! Avin says, they don't lose time in giving me a warm reception. Why did you attack the monastery? Sorcerer of Darkness says nothing. Assassin Sorcerer. Oh, it's assassins and sorcerers, you mean. I'll do this again. Let's focus on C. Oh, I should have gone right for the sorcerer, actually. Oh no, I'm thinking. Oh, I don't like it. You can't tell how much damage you did to them. There's just effects in the way. Alright, paralyze Avin. Oh, that's not what I want. Rebleef. All right, one assassin down. Oh, wow. Missed. Okay. Getting damaged, you know? So we've taken care of C. Wait, A maybe? I don't know. I think Larera is everybody, right? Missed. Don't heal them. Hey, I worked hard to take those hit points away. Let's see if we can put the assassins to sleep. Well, the two remaining ones, anyway. Oh, nice! Everyone, pile on the sorcerer! Down. Hey! Don't you dare hit her! Old style sonic sword. And close to that next level. Routi says, let's go further in. There must be apostles who are commanding those people. Sister down. Lost consciousness. No, really? I had no idea. Avin says, there they are! Cena says, leave me alone! Alessia says, the Octum's apostles. She is just a trainee. She doesn't know anything. Just take me and leave her alone. Oh, it's the evil Oracle Borgied. Sorry, but we need this girl, too. The Durga's daughter is lonely. Imel? She says. I guess the Durga's daughter doesn't like our way to treat her. Therefore, if I bring her good friend to her, she will accept our welcome willingly. Cena says, are you kidding me? You're planning to threaten her by using me? I will never let you do that. Oh, shut up. I could twist your neck right here. Stop it, says Alessia. This is quite an achievement on our side. I didn't expect to obtain both Alessia and the girl's best friend at the same time. Hold, yells Avin. Avin? Says Alessia. Cena says, Imel's brother? Are you two alright? Archim asks. Alessia says, oh, you too, Archim. Borgie says, you guys again. Isn't he so, like, insightful? How come you always get in our pleasure? Oh, that sounds wrong. What are you saying, you bastard? Let them go right now, says Avin. I don't think you know what position you're in. We are the ones who can order you. What? Throw your weapons and surrender. If you don't, these two won't survive. Don't do it, says Archim. Why do you do such a horrible thing? Because it's fun. Pleasure to rule and try down the weak. There's nothing more pleasure than that. You don't know how to talk right, do you? Routi says, don't make me laugh. You are the weak human being here. What? A real strong person is someone who can give something to others. Something like strength, courage, knowledge, wisdom, and compassion. After I left the Octum's Apostles, I've met real strong people like that. For example, like Avin here. I thought I wanted to be strong like that. Routis, says Avin. Ms. Routis, says Archim. Oh, nonsense. That is an excuse of a little girl who couldn't realize her ideal. Routi says, the reason why you tramp others under your foot is because you want to deny your weakness by doing so. It's because you don't want to realize that you are nothing and can't give anything to anyone. In that sense, you and I are alike. I feel sorry for you. Don't look at me like that. Don't give me a pitiful look. Oh, she's looking at me. Woman's voice says, ha ha ha, look at you. What? Oh, who are these bandits? It's, what's her name? You are... Fatima, says Avin. And the Siam Seal Gang. Hey, boy. Long time no see. You're looking more tough now. Why are you here? Borgied says. I thought you had been captured by the King's army. Unfortunately, we broke prison. Borgied says, I wish I could congratulate you on that, but... What do you intend to do, interfering me? I indebted to you a lot. They treated us like slaves and abandoned us like a tail of lizard. Okay. Tale of Lizard. From now on, we, the Siam Seal Gang, have nothing to do with the Octum's apostles. Losers. If you had turned tail and fled without getting in my way, I would have let you go unpunished. No matter how many small fries gather, they are not going to scare me. I'll kill them all on this occasion. Who is a small fry? A man's voice says. It's the bandana man. Borgie says, Yep, there he is, the blue bandana man. I forget his name. You are Madrum, right? Yeah, Madrum, Avin yells. Alicia says, why are you... Madrum says, I hear that the Apostles of Darkness have been very active recently. I was right about watching this monastery. Borgied, all your men are defeated. You're the only one left. I won't forget this. You're all good for nothing. I will let you see what the Netherworld is like. Look forward to that. Don't let him get away. Damn. What a hackneyed phrase, Madrum says. Fatima says, you appeared like a hero, as usual. It reminded me of you helping us escape from the Filden Castle. Listen, Master Madrum, what do you think about joining us, the Siam's Heel Gang? I can give up the seat as a boss to you. It's not like me to hang out with the group all the time. Fatima says, you are cold-hearted, but that's part of his charm. Then we gotta go. Bye, boys. Good luck on rescuing your cute sister. Cute sister? Avin says, hey. Avin says, Madrum, explain. Why did you help them break prison? I can't go over how quiet it is. I told you. I don't take either side, light or darkness. Besides, there were only poor crowns who were working under Bellius. Poor crowns? I just gave them a chance to take a path other than ending their lives as a crown. I don't know what that means, a crown. I don't remember hearing about that. Avin says, but... Even so, as he yawns, Fatima and gang sure saved us this time, though. Madrum says, well, Alessia, you are already a prey of the Octum's apostles. Leave here and hide in the Holy Capital. I can't do that. I can't abandon my students. This monastery is a place where people can rely on. Why can I, the director of this monastery, run away? Madrum says, you're pretty stubborn, aren't you? No match to you or Dominique. Avin says, wait. I heard about you from Gawain. What are you trying to do? Are you trying to revenge for Dominique? Or get revenge for Dominique? Or... Let me ask you instead. Why do you want the sacred treasures of Barnes? To rescue Amel. I have to collect the sacred treasures to complete the sword in order to make a barrier in front of Cathedral disappear. Madrum says, you are... After all, nothing but taking part in the battle between light and darkness. Dominique, former Durga's daughter, had to die because she was involved in the battle. People shouldn't be tied up with destiny called God. Destiny called God, Avin says. You're not mature enough. Think about what it means to resurrect the power of Bardas. Let me hear your answer sometime soon. Guess you'll be back for the answer. Hey, Madrum! Avin yells. Ruti says, Avin, our first priority is to treat sisters. Treat sisters. Right. Archim says, let me help you too. Lucia says, I can carry injured people. Director, just tell me what to do. Thank you, everyone, Alicia says. Then let's split up and carry injured people to underground. Sina, boil a lot of water. I was going to say a pot of water. Yes, Miss Alessia. We are done treating all the injured people, Alessia says. Now we can sit and talk without haste. Avin, Sir Gawain told me about what had happened. You've been going through a lot during the journey. Avin says, Professor Alessia, I'm sorry. I had promised you that I would protect the Mel, but... Alessia says, we still have a hope. If you don't give up and continue to think about it, your wish will sure be granted. I know you can do it. Thank you for your encouragement. By the way, why are you targeted by Borgied? I don't know in details. All I know is that they wanted to use us to make Emel do what they want by kidnapping us. I don't know what they want Emel to do, though. Avin says, it's too dangerous to stay here in the monastery. The Octum's apostles may come attack here again. Like Madrim said, isn't it a better idea to evacuate to Valkt and ask the Paladin army to protect you? I just told you, but I have a responsibility to protect the monastery. I have to guide not only the sisters here, but also the people who live in this community. Avin says, then I will protect you here. Oh boy, you forgot what you just said? You have a mission to collect the sacred treasures and rescue Emel. Don't worry about me. You just go on your journey. But... Lucius says, then it's my time now. Lucius? I'll stay here then. She says, I promise I will protect Director and the rest from the Octum's Apostles' attack. You and Retis need to continue your journey to collect the sacred treasures. Miss Lucius, Retis says. Avin says, why all of a sudden? I promised Douglas that I would lend you my hand. If you feel relieved by me guarding here, I think this is one of the ways to help you. Lucius, says Avin. Lucius says, as you heard, Director, could you hire me? Luckily, I'm a woman, if not much of one. I could be the best guard for the monastery. What do you mean, not much of one? Yeah, don't put yourself down like that. Alessia says, thank you, Lucius. I'm happy to ask you to be our guard. Lucius says, I'll see you, Avin. You're still naive once in a while, but getting much stronger. Keep working hard and improving on yourself. Thanks, Lucius. Thank you for everything. No, I have to thank you. I've learned a lot from you during this journey. And Rutis. Yeah? You are not worthless. And you're not much of a woman. You've saved us many times with your strong will and unaffected kindness. As far as Jimmy's concerned, he might have not been able to seize a chance to change himself if you didn't remonstrate him. What I want to say is that I want you to have more confidence in yourself. Lucius, says Retis, thank you. You encourage me a lot. Haha. And Archim, it was fun hanging out with you, though it was a short time. Please say hi to those small ones for me. Yes, I will. Both of you have enough qualities to become good women, improve yourself, and become an exceptionally fine woman. Yes, says Retis. I'll try, says Archim. Avin laughs. Well then, I have to go even though I don't want to. Alessia says, Avin, may Bardas bless you. I'll pray for you guys any Mel. Sina says, Avin, please don't fail to stop by after you rescue your Mel. Yeah, I promise. You guys, take care. But I want to talk to them. Alright, we're going to run around and talk to everybody next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.